It's February 10th, 2019, and the snow's starting. The snow pile's just about melted, but not quite all the way. So we're going to get about 1 to 3 inches tonight, so I would expect we'll get some more big snow piles that'll last until the end of February.